This abacus represents a 6-digit number. Upper portion, this much portion, is called heaven, and the below portion is called earth. These are beads. Each beads of heaven represent value 5, and each bead of earth has value 1. This is the beam, and there are 6 rods. These rods represent each digit of a number. Now there is a rule for putting the values. This 6 can be represented by the beads as when a bead of heaven is brought down, it has value 5, and when a bead of earth moves towards the beam, it has value 1. So the combined value becomes 5 plus 1, that is 6. Similarly, we put the values in all the beads. If no bead is present, then the value is 0. But you can see earth beads are 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 0 plus 4, it becomes combined value 4. Similarly, we count these things.